Did you know there's a relation between the Feast of Our Lady of Mount Carmel, her apparitions at Fatima, and today's days? Don't miss the 3 meditations before her feast.